I learnt recently, maybe I knew this and forgot, who knows, it doesn't matter. I learnt recently that the chemicals of stress are highly addictive. The chemicals of stress are highly addictive. What on earth do you mean by that? That means when you create a state of stress or someone creates it upon you, the chemicals that are released, the adrenaline and all the mixture of chemicals that race through your body are actually highly addictive. They're also fairly damaging depending on the stress or the anxiety or the trauma that's taking place, which is why they're designed to be short-term only. And we get used to being stressed. We get used to being sad. We get used to being traumatized. And sometimes that addiction is hard to break. It makes more sense now. It makes more sense now why some people can't get out of that state easily. Because the chemicals, even though they subconsciously don't want them, they want them, if you know what I mean by that. Like, oh yes, I'm okay. But somewhere inside there, this little trigger that's trying to get that chemical back. I thought that was a fascinating thing to learn, actually. Did you, Keith? Yes, I did. Because if you think about it, if you've ever been in a state of misery or a state of sadness or anxiety or stress, sometimes it's really hard to break out, isn't it? And you can't quite figure out why. Well, this isn't probably the total answer, but isn't it fascinating and awful to think that these chemicals that are causing you this feeling are actually addictive? Which means that you'll find a way to keep them. Did you say that out loud? I did. I've been there. I've done that. I know what it feels like not to quite want to let go yet. I've heard someone say it's like dancing, you know, with somebody called misery, you know, and someone says, okay, enough, you get off the dance floor. He said, no, I haven't quite finished dancing with my misery yet. Not quite ready to let that go. Not quite wanting to let that revenge go or that sadness go or that anger or that anxiety. I'm still just a little bit busy right now. I'm not making light of it. It's a tricky situation to be in that kind of mode, to be in that kind of stressful situation. I know I've been there and done that. But if you think about it now, if this statement is true, that the chemicals caused for anxiety, stress, all those things are addictive, your own chemicals, then man, that puts a different light on it, doesn't it? You can see the importance of breaking away and getting away from that stuff. And you can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. You're listening to an episode of Speed. Short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Thanks for watching and listening. As always, I appreciate it. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.